Alright, I'm back. Alright, today I'm going to tell you about how to get party members. Alright, so in here, I'm going to create a hire for members area. So I'm not going to have a huge variety of people to talk to, but I'm going to make a lady. So, if you want to make it, well, if you want to make it able to, well, it to make it so you have to, like, hire them, we're gonna have to make sure it's full is equal to or more than, like, I don't know, 100. I'm gonna do one for the title. When you ask for a mage, you're gonna get this chick. And if you ask for a healer, you get this goal. Someone, yeah. Mage heal. Let's give them character sprites, so we don't just stuck with some, and he just, well. Not appearing at all, when you put them in your party. I'm gonna make a chest here, so I'm gonna actually have enough gold to be able to buy all three peoples. So yeah, actually, I'm just gonna. I don't really care what this game is. Alright, so let's try that. And I'm back. Yeah, if this happens to you too, I have no idea what to do. So we're just gonna have to change floating ramble. No mage add. Add warrior. A heal. You'll see tons of more tutorials whenever you need them, including a tutorial on how to add plugins. Next, we're gonna have battles, because why would you need a pony member if there's gonna be no